गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट एंड वेलकम टू श्री एकनाथ राव खड़से टैलेंट स्कूल मुक्ताई नगर ऑनलाइन ट्यूटोरियल। आई एम सचिन पाटिल यूअर ईवीएस टीचर। सो डियर स्टूडेंट, नाउ दिस इज अवर चैप्टर फर्स्ट वर्कशीट टू। ओके, दिस इज द वर्कशीट टू। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व अवर वर्कशीट टू। सी, फर्स्ट यू राइट युअर नेम हियर, यू राइट युअर नेम हियर इन दिस वे। आई विल राइट माय नेम हियर, यू राइट युअर नेम इन युअर वर्कशीट। ओके, सी इन दिस वे यू कैन राइट। Now, this is the question first. Fill in the blanks with the given words. These are the words: aunt, cousin, grandfather, uncle, and grandmother. These words are given here, and these words aunt, cousin, grandfather and uncle, grandmother, these words we have to write in this space or in this fill in the blanks. Okay, so we are going to start now. First, fill in the blanks. What? Read it. My father's father is my, what it's called? Father's father is my what? Grandfather. Father's father is my grandfather. This name you write here. How we can write? See, my father's father is my grandfather. Okay, in this way you can write. Second, my father's mother is my, what it's called? Father's mother is my grandmother. Correct? So you write here grandmother. Got it? Very good. Now, my father's brother is my uncle. My father's brother is my uncle. You write here uncle. Okay? Now, my uncle's wife is my aunt. My uncle's wife is my aunt. You write here aunt. Okay? My uncle's son is my cousin. My uncle's son is my cousin. You write here cousin. So in this way you can fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Okay? Now next question, that is true or false. Tick the correct statement, means you have to tick the correct statement, put a cross next to the wrong statement. Means these statements are correct or wrong, that you have to solve, that you have to check. So how we can check? First we have to read it. Okay, then read the first statement. Okay, what is this? I respect my elders. We are respect our elders, correct? We follow our elders, we listen all the work given by our parents, we listen our teachers. So that means we respect our elders. I respect my elders. This statement is true or false? Correct. This statement is true. So what we can write here? We can tick correct. We can tick correct. I respect my elders. It is correct. A family in which mother, father and children live together is called a joint family. A family in which mother, father and children live together is called a joint family. This statement is true or false? This statement is false. Mother, father and children live together is called a joint family. This is wrong. Mother, father and children live together is called as a nuclear family. Is called as a nuclear family. This statement is wrong. So what you can write here? You write here cross. Okay? You write here cross in this way. Got it? My aunt's son is my cousin. My aunt's son is my cousin. Yes. This statement is true. My aunt's son is my cousin. It is called as a cousin. This statement is true. You write here true. Correct? My father's brother is my grandfather. My father's brother is my grandfather. This statement is true or false? This statement is wrong. This statement is wrong. My father's brother is my uncle, not grandfather. Not grandfather. My father's brother is my uncle. So this statement is wrong. You write here cross. You write here cross. Members of a family have a common surname. The members which are present in our family, that members have a common surname. Common surname. Yes, this statement is true. This statement is true. You put correct string. Okay? In this way, you can solve this second question. Got it? Now, the next question is fill in the blanks. See. Fill in the blanks. My mother's parents are called, maternal. My mother's parents are called maternal. What it's called? Maternal. What do you write here? Maternal. My father's brother is my uncle. What you write here? Uncle. Your father's brother is what you call? Uncle. Very good. Now, the next page. Answer the following question. Okay? Here you have to write the one sentence answer. First, read the question. What is the question? See. How is the sister of your mother or father related to you? How is the sister of your mother or father related to you? What do you write here? My mother or father, sister is my aunt. What you write here? My mother or father, sister is my aunt. What you call? Aunt. My mother or father, sister is my aunt. Correct? Huh? How is the sister of your mother or father related to you? What you write here? My mother or father, sister is my aunt. Okay? Now, second question. Defining a siblings. Defining a siblings. Siblings means what? Siblings means what? Siblings means it is your uncle's children. Sibling means is your brother or sister. Sibling means your brother or sister. Okay? Siblings means a, what you write here? A siblings is your brother or sister. A siblings is your brother or sister. Okay? In this way you can write. The next question. What is another name of a small family? What is another name of your small family? Okay? What is another name of a small family? What you call a small family? A small family is called a nuclear family. The another name of small family is, what you write here? The another name of a small family is nuclear family. What you write? Nuclear family. The another name of a small family is nuclear family. What is the another name of a small family? Nuclear family. What it's called? Nuclear family. Okay? Next question. What is a joint family? What is a joint family? Okay? There are families. What do you write here? There are families in which grandfather grandmother mother father uncle aunt cousins live together. Live together is called joint family. There are families in which grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, uncle, aunt, and cousins live together is called joint family. Is called joint family. Okay? Now, next question. What do you understand by maternal grandparents? What do you understand by maternal grandparents? Okay? See. Maternal grandparents are your father's or mother's parent. Maternal grandparents are your maternal grandparents are your mother's parent. Maternal grandparents are your mother's parent. Okay? Thank you, student. I hope you enjoy the today's session. Thank you.